Okay, this video I'm gonna make hollandaise sauce with the tomato sauce. I got egg yolk here and cold water. Gonna mix it in the bowl. Gonna warm it. Yeah. Boil water here. Okay, now you can see the bottom of the bowl here. Gonna remove it and let it cool for 20 minutes. Now I'm gonna add the butter. And seasoning with lemon juice, salt, and white pepper, and Tabasco, lemon juice, a little bit of salt. White pepper. And Tabasco. Finish my hollandaise sauce.